Strange that Vorador would choose a dwelling so perilous to him. The swamp could only offer a vampire hazard and pain.
Thank you.
Vorador's keep was hidden deep within the turbulent forest, nestled among vines and creepers that clung desperately to its dark, weathered stone. The luxury with which this Vorador surrounded himself was impressive. His wealth would shame the haughty nobles of my former court. That this vulgar display of fortune remained undisturbed was a testament of fear's dominion over greed. Their charms were almost visible through the gauze of their clothing, yet beauty such as theirs delivered only death. For these were Vorador's pets, nothing more than beasts, slave to his will and the easy prey he provided. Vampires, all of them, held in thrall by one stronger still. Flame sword. Borador's pantry, a vampire's feast. Like cattle awaiting slaughter, men and women dangled from the rusted hooks upon the dungeon walls. Blood and viscera frosted the dirt and stone. The abundance nearly overwhelmed me, for blood is the life. My enemies are quite vicious, and the Chaos Armor extracts from them a heavy price for their bloodlust. The blows are meant for me, but it is their bodies that carry the wounds. Flame Sword. Control Mind. Chaos Armor.
Ah!
Bathe in the blood of others. This spell is especially useful in the face of multiple combatants. Beware those with tainted blood.
Please help me, kind sir!
Stun.
Oh, my God.
The room I had entered had but one purpose: the torture and execution of human beings for the sadistic pleasure of its engineer. Blood was splattered on every surface. The dread and agony of victims past still echoed through the lethal walls. A symphony of terror and agony filled the air. Then, from amidst the cacophony of screaming souls, came the perverse laughter of the vampire himself. And upon the wall, scribbled in blood, were the words, "Manus Cella Die." And upon the wall, scribbled in blood, were the words, "Manus Cella Die." Spiked mace. Flame sword. Amongst Vorador's possessions, I found an ancient chronicle. Long ago, vampires grew in such number so as to capture the attention of the Circle. The Order of the Sarafan, or the Angels of Light, as they were called, was instated to counter the menace. Thus, the vampire purge began. The tapestries wove a tale of chaos ignited, an orgy of fire and pain. Undead beings with rotted skins caked with sulfur and ash beckoned at me through a burning abyss. Their tortured stares were a testimonial to the price of weakness. Their fate would not find me. Yet blood calls to blood.
Thank you.